So I'm a country boy, grew up on the farm, left school at grade 10, straight into an apprenticeship, luckily, with Hastings Deering, our local cat dealer here in town. I bought my first D11, which was a D11N with 58,000 frame hours on it, in 2005 for a dry hire job. And I guess from that point, slowly and surely, with WANDA's help, we grew to be a tier two mining contractor, which we are today. Wolff Group now has one of the biggest fleets of large dozers. We predominantly do bulk pushing, overbird stripping in the mines. We do a lot of rehabilitation of the mines, right down to the seeding and right down to all the drainage. Wolff has always been passionate about bulldozers and passionate about moving dirt. And I guess with our relationship with Hastings Deering and Caterpillar, that I was always pushing the boundaries and asking what was the latest that they had to offer.
So we've always had a really good relationship with Hastings Deering, and we, as Wolff, were looking for a point of difference. We no longer wanted to just be another earth-moving company. We actually wanted to be a technology-driven earth-moving company. But most importantly, we were looking at the safety aspects and just the unsafe conditions that our operators were on mine sites.
With Command for Dozing, we get to take our operators out of the operating environment and out of the machines and into a much more stable workplace.
At the end of the day, you probably mentally drain, but I find it's a lot easier for the body than being inside the cab of the dozer.
Well, at the end of the shift, you're a lot more refreshed. You're a lot more alert. You're not as fatigued doing this. There's nowhere near the fatigue as what there is in driving a manual tractor.
Command for Dozing is going to increase the longevity of our operators. We have many operators that is of older age, and they have got, you know, the promise of being able to keep working for much longer.
Wolff Group has noticed a 15% increase in our dozer utilisation with Command for Dozing, and that has allowed us to reduce our operating costs.
Look, it's taken a long time to get to where we are now for Command for Dozing. Being the world's first, obviously you come up against all the challenges. Because of our relationship with Hastings, with CAT and with our customer, we were able, with the help of the Queensland Mines Inspector, redo all the safe work instructions and the safe operating procedures which was required before we can even push dirt. I believe there'll be a lot more dozer push, especially in rehab. And I guess with the capital restraints now put on some of our mines, that dozing will become a cheaper alternative, especially with Command for Dozing.
We like to be the leaders and not the followers. It's pretty much as simple as that.
I think it's our DNA to always try and be at the front and be the best in the industry. The main thing is that we've ordered another 3 dozers to go into this fleet as well, so we'll have 6 dozers running autonomously under Command for Dozing. So I guess that tells you the full story.